is it going? I hope you are doing fine. In this tutorial, I will show you how to create some sticker text pattern with Inkscape. Let's jump into it. Okay, first let's make some background with this black color. Go to your rectangle tool and make sure you activate this snap page to the border. Click it so it will snap like this and drag all the way down to this. Add some text, go to your text tool. I'm gonna change it to Poppins. Then change the type to semi-bold italic. Then scale it up. Change it to this yellow color. I'm pressing D. Or you can input this color code to this. Place it in the middle by clicking the text first and the rectangle. Then go to align and distribute objects, or the shortcut is Shift Ctrl A. And choose relative to last selected and click this icon so it will center the object to the last selected. Then scale it up a little by pressing Ctrl Shift to proportional scale. Next, make the text as path. Click the text and go to path and select object to path. Then right click and choose ungroup. Then the last thing is make union. Now I'm gonna show you what happens if you choose union and combine with interpolate. First, let's start with union. Make this union by going to path, choose union. So I'm gonna just duplicate this by pressing Ctrl D and place it on here. Select these two and go to extension, generate from path, choose interpolate. Make it by 5. And don't forget to activate this live preview. Okay, now you see it's create a wobbly effect. We don't want this, so just close and let me undo it. The letter is separate like before. Select this all and go to path, choose combine. Let me duplicate this by pressing Ctrl D and place it on here. Select this too and go to extension again, generate from path, choose interpolate. And turn on the live preview. So you see it keep the shape and no wobbly effect. This case happen for the text only with interpolate. If you're not using interpolate with text, it's okay just using union. Right, just hit apply and close. And I'm gonna make the middle with the style and the other one with the stroke by pressing F2. Then click this, hold on shift and click these two. Then go to this, right click, choose swap fill and stroke. Go to this stroke style, make it by 3 pixels. Let's group this by selecting all and press Ctrl G to group. Add more text to here. So I'm gonna type and rotate it by double click until you see this arrow. Then hold Ctrl on your keyboard to rotate it 15 degrees. Okay, like this. And change to this color. So let's delete some. That's too much. Let's delete some. Select all and change the font into Poppins and make it as semi-bold. Then scale it down by pressing Ctrl Shift. Next, I'm gonna make some stack as white stroke. Just press T on your keyboard and double click to select this sentence. Click this white color and right click, just swap fill and stroke. Do the same. Very nice, but you see something is missing? Yeah, you're right, the noise. Let's make some noise by duplicating this background, press Ctrl D and change it to this white color because we want to our noise in white color. Then go to filter, overlay and choose noise fill. First go to this noise color, make sure alpha in 0 because we want no background color, just this noise only. and turn on this live preview. And go to this option. I'm using this fractal noise. You can play with the setting until you're happy with the result. And hit apply, then close. Alright, let's import some images by going to File, Import, and choose this, and then hit OK. Scale it down, then scale it up by holding Ctrl, then click on this point, and here, I think, and send it to the lower back. Let me add some text to here. Hope you enjoyed this tutorial and don't forget to subscribe. Make sure you get an update about this Inkscape tutorial. I'm Zeki from Zeki Design. Create something good today. Thanks for watching.